following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new crown here tonight.
Going through the mind of this moments away from this golden opportunity.
Better be focused, Cole, because easily one of the most important matches in his career.
The title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Tell me, is tonight the night the champ gets knocked off his perch?
I'm not ready to go there yet, Michael. I know a lot of people are predicting a title change here tonight, but I'm not so sure about that.
Challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton! And introducing the champion from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, The Rock!
Who's gonna lay claim to the workhorse title here tonight?
PW Mania. Intercontinental title shot on, well, not Intercontinental title shot on, but Intercontinental title on the line. Oh, nope, Orton. No, sir. The People's Champ is defending the People's Intercontinental title. Nah, this ain't what we want right here. This is not what we want. Come on, get him up. We gotta get what we can get. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're gonna take you back to the Samoan heritage. There we go. And take that with you, Orton. You've been talking shit the whole time. Apex Predator, you about to strike and take the Brahma Bulls Intercontinental title? Is that what you think? Ah, shit. Ah, that's not what we wanted here. That is not what we wanted. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is not looking good for us right here, man. People's Intercontinental title is at stake. We can't let him win. We cannot let him win. Oh, no. No, no, no. No, no. No, Orton. We can't let you do it, baby. We can't let you do it. Yeah, take that with you. Can't let you have it. Yeah, we get all the damage. Put them boots to him. Put the people's boots. Now whoop your ass. I'ma skin you and make a pair of snake skin boots. Viper skin boots. Oh, and it's not looking good. It's not looking good. What you gonna do? Uh-oh. You already know what it is, Orton. Go ahead and lay down. Lay down. You know what's coming. Now, this is a pin-only match. If the subs were at play here, I would have subbed your ass. This would have been it right here. But he got a chance to pick the stipulation, so he picked pin-only. Couldn't put him away right here. Oh, no. Yeah, this isn't good. This isn't good. The People's Intercontinental title is at stake. Oh, man. Yeah, we doing bad. Come on. Oh, no. Nobody. And now you hit rock bottom. But he got resilience, you know. He going to use it right here. He's going to get out of it. You got to be shitting me. He didn't use resiliency. Uh-oh. He came to play this time. Yeah, oh, no, man. Yeah, he's giving me his best here, man. He wants the People's Intercontinental title. Oh, it's not looking good. What you doing? You pacing back and forth? You stalking me. No. No, sir. Yeah, we're not having it, Orton. Yeah, we came in Intercontinental champion. We will leave, by damn it. Intercontinental champion. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh, Orton. You spent that? Oh, man, you shouldn't have done that. That's a mistake. And now, the most electrifying move in IPW today. And, yeah, we're walking out Intercontinental Champ. Right here. One, two, three, and still. IPW Intercontinental Champion.
Move here that cost him the match.